There is no perfect way to taste champagne. It's really about pleasure. It's up to you to find the best way for you to enjoy it.